I've been face painting for 6 years now, and then last year was also when I first started bodybuilding. I didn't know anything about it a year ago, never even heard of it. So when I saw somebody that was, you know, in my peer group doing it, I was like, oh man, I want to do that. You know, I felt like I could change it, and redirect it from being sexualized to being understood that the body is beautiful, the body is a piece of art in itself, and it should be respected, just as art should be. That are part of my model team, and soon I'll be doing something with them. One's a ballerina and one does more hip hop and modern dance, movement, facial expression, and especially with the pieces that I do, they all have a concept, and the point is to invoke thought, to get you to question things and get you to appreciate it, the art and the body. So when they have to deliver a message through both the art, their body, and the picture itself, it's a full package.
Where would you see yourself maybe in like 5 years from now?
5 years from now, I would hope to be either in some galleries or have my own gallery, or just really bringing in a steady amount of income doing what I love to do. I mean, it's cool now, you know, I work 12 hours a day for myself and building everything up, but you know, you gotta get there. So 5 years from now, I hope to be settled, everything is good, I have my events running continuously. I can just take more time to really just focus on my work and the messages that I'm trying to put out there.